Canales. Oh! Canales not able to get out of the gates here early on against the hot-tempered member of a Lucha House Party. I wouldn't necessarily say I'd pick on Lince Dorado.
I would not. And Lucha, you gotta think, Lince Dorado fights for the respect for himself and his buddies at Lucha House Party, but one thing he can't tolerate is disrespect.
Well, he certainly, that being Lince Dorado and the Lucha House Party, have been disrespected for weeks. First by TJP, now by the Canalises, as Mike Canalis has taken over this matchup.
Look at the incredible shape that Canalis is, and there is TJP, the Cruiser Great, who has seemingly been obsessed with the Lucha House Party in recent weeks.
Talked to TJP earlier tonight, told me he has forgotten more about Lucha Libre than the Lucha House Party will ever know. Mike Canalis slowing this pace down, a strategy, Nigel, I think maybe you would like.
So I said at the beginning of the match, the speed advantage would go to Dorado, so slow down the faster man.
We saw Maria Canalis talking a little trash on the outside to Lince. And Lince turning things around. And now Dorado, up and over goes Canalis. What is on the mind of the Golden Lynx?
I think Lince's got one more trick in mind.
Wait a minute.
Canalis knew.
Canalis providing the distraction for her husband, and Mike takes advantage.
Canalis knew that Mike Canalis was in danger.
And now look at Canalis right on top of Lince Dorado, just like we saw 2 weeks ago. And Dorado starting to fire back. And Percy, this is what Dorado's got to do. Quicken the pace, hit and move.
That's it. Use Hurricane Rana
in the cover. Shoulders down. And Canalis kicks out at two. What a super kick.
Right on the butt.
But Canalis just couldn't cover, couldn't follow up quickly enough.
Let's say Dorado trying to get to his feet. And what a damage to the ego of Mike Canalis it would be, as Canalis into the cover, hooks both legs. Dorado able to kick out at two.
I say Dorado's all full in games, but the funny game's over. It's business tonight. Ooh!
Dorado trying to string together a few offensive maneuvers. Nobody home for Canalis in Seguri. And now Dorado hoisting up Canalis. Top rope Rana into the cover to put Canalis away.
Interesting pinfall attempt from the Golden Lynx there. Opting to hold down the wrists of Canalis instead of hooking the leg.
You hear a frustrated Maria Canalis on the outside.
No wonder she's frustrated. She's seeing her man in trouble here. On the verge of losing his first big match here.
Lince Dorado.
And Lince Dorado lower back. He couldn't handle it.
The back gave out on Dorado. And now Canalis trying to follow up. Nice counter into the enziguri by Dorado.
Dorado's looking to finish this right here, right now.
What's on Dorado's mind? Lince Dorado.
Lucha time!
And Dorado quickly to the outside, like a cat, scaling to the top rope.
This will be.
Here we go.
Nice job by Dorado to switch it. And buster by Canalis into the cover to put Dorado away. And Lince Dorado again kicks out.
How resilient is.